What up? What up? What's up?
It's your girl Kay coming with another video.
Merry Christmas.
Hey guys, hey guys.
Okay. Hey, what's up?
It's actually the day before Thanksgiving, but my cousin Marlisa came to help us put up the Christmas tree. But can I finish my sentence first? Hello. As you saw in my, well, some of you don't follow me in my on Instagram, but if you do, you saw that I haven't been in the Christmas mood. Didn't want to put up no decorations, no nothing. But my hubby was like, no, we gonna do that. So he got our cousin. He wants it to be a surprise to help me put up the Christmas stuff, to get in that, to get in the Christmas mood. So
we about to do that now.
I'm actually in the kitchen preparing for Thanksgiving. For tomorrow, I just finished making the cornbread. So this is gonna stay out for the night, so that it could be ready in the morning, and I just crumble it up and do all that jazz, right? But we was grumbling on some pizza and wings. We made some wings. My hubby, if you follow me on Instagram, my hubby got me a air fryer, and we used the air fryer to make some chicken wings, and it was bomb.com. Why we have this little boy over here jumping up and down for? Jeez, it is a mess in this kitchen, y'all.
Hi, followers.
Hi. Yeah, that's the skirt. This kitchen right here is a mess. I just did a video of me cleaning it, but look at it again.
So this piece goes first.
So they say, what's up?
What's up?
They are in the middle of putting up the tree. So I think, yeah, this one goes first.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
Yep, that goes first. So here we go, y'all.
Oh,
you
know what, Dad? By himself. Do we need this?
Yes, that's my option. So now what we gotta do is sprint.
Well, once we can put on, you can put up on all of it, and then we can.
No, because you will be ridiculous,
right? But no, we're not spreading it flat.
How you doing?
Like how it is, all which way, like,
oh,
how I
look
had.
Look at that, that's how it is, look at that.
Babe, all which way, not flat. That's not how a tree grows. A tree grows all willy-nilly.
Thank you. added this.
Okay. I don't remember that.
So we can go like higher.
Hey guys, I am pooped. As you saw, the Christmas tree is up. I did some cleaning around the house, and I finished making the cornbread. I was going back and forth between going ahead and prepping the mac and cheese or just waiting until the morning to do it. And I think I'm gonna just go ahead and prep it now. So yeah, so that's what I'm about to do now. And then just cut up the onions and the onions. What else was? Celery, cut that up for tomorrow. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. And so that's the end of this video. I hope you like this video. This was a surprise or last minute putting up the tree, the Christmas tree. I don't know what I'm gonna be naming this video, but I hope you enjoy it. It's actually, like I said, the day before Thanksgiving, so I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving tomorrow. Write in the comment section what you are thankful for. Me personally, I am thankful for life, health, strength, my family. Thank you that I have a roof over my head, shoes on my feet, clothes on my back, healthy kids, healthy baby growing in me. It's a whole lot to be thankful for. So yeah, just name one thing that you're thankful for. I'll give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, and remember to stay sharp. Peace.